I just can't get away from a good time.
So this hot rod right here is my prized possession, Glenn. Glenn is a $500 station wagon, best $500 I ever spent in my life. And you know, we have the Travel Kansas logos on the hood and the sides. They've been my official tour sponsor for a couple years now. And I've driven this thing to multiple shows and sold CDs out of the back of it. So Glenn got his name one morning. We were driving through somewhere, Council Grove, Kansas, and we were trying to come up with the names for the car. And I threw the name Glenn out with two N's. Anyway, we got to a show in Manhattan, Kansas, parked it in the street, walked in the venue, and we were loading some guitars in for the show that night. And we came out and there was a music store that said Glenn's Music, and Glenn was parked right under the sign, and Glenn's Music had two N's on it. So that's how the name stuck, and it's been Glenn ever since. I think there's a lot more road trips in this car's future. It's just getting going. And you can follow him on Twitter at Glenn the Wagon. Two N's.
I just can't.